Hello, I'm Asim Siddiqui. I teach philosophy at Azim Premji University. My journey to philosophy has been a little winding. I actually come from a small town in Chhattisgarh, and I did my bachelor's in technology from IIT Delhi. And I was, as a child, also very interested in problem solving. So science and math were about problem solving, and that kind of interested me, and that interest took me to IIT. And then I started a software company in my fourth year. I was doing other startups and I was really involved in this kind of problem solving. But what was troubling me was somehow my focus was very limited. The funding that I was getting was also to make more profit and for benefiting only few people. And that kind of somewhere was troubling me, and I wanted to move into the social sector and do something for the larger population, larger country, and not only limited to few people. But my idea was about problem solving again. So I saw a lot of social problems, and one of the social problems I was interested in, that the young people are not participating in democracy as much. They are just taking it for granted after 50, 60 years that we have this democracy, though it is a very hard fought one. And I really wanted to get involved in it. So I quit my corporate job and I moved into the development sector, and I was part of the Jagore campaign that time, which was a joint campaign by Tata Tea and Janagra in Bangalore. And I was really interested in working with people, and I thought I found my thing, that oh, this is really what I'm interested in. But as I kept working in the social development sector, I realized that I don't know enough about the social sector. I'm trying to solve the problems, but I don't think I really know enough. And somehow that questioning took me to philosophy. I don't know if there is an image about philosophy that it's not useful and it's talking about things that are really not about this world, but it's absolutely not true. Philosophy is actually interested in examining life, human life. So human life becomes about personal life, your relationship in the society, your relationship with nature, and also about your relationship with the divine. So nothing of the human life is actually excluded in philosophy. And that was very appealing to me, because my questions were not limited to one discipline. They were interdisciplinary questions, and philosophy was that place which actually were interested in all kinds of questions. So whether it is examining my own mental health, my own personal life, or it was about social and political context of the society, or if it is about how humans and nature interact, what are the problems with climate change, or even about the spiritual questions. So philosophy helped me engage with all these questions, and again, it's so much relevant. It helped me really reflect on all my experiences that I had as a child in IIT, in the social development sector, and really helped me question what is happening in the society and what should be done.